Everyone, it's your Sammy Sims here. Welcome back to my channel. I wanted to do a video like this for a while since I'm so into K-drama. But this video, I'm just doing like K-drama inspired looks or inspired outfits from the couple of K-dramas that I have watched that I really enjoyed. Okay, so outfit number one is actually inspired by that K-drama called It's Okay to Not Be Okay. It wasn't one of my favorite K-dramas, but it was a very interesting K-drama. Like, the story really kept me going. I loved all the characters. The one thing that caught my eye was the main actress in the clothes that she was wearing. She caught me on episode one, where she was sitting in that restaurant or the cafe and she was playing with that knife. And I was like, her drip game, yes. That drip, yo. So she is actually the reason why I wanted to do a video like this. I was so inspired by her looks that I had to do at least a couple. So here's outfit number one. Ooh. Ooh. It's tight. I don't know if it's tight because it's the dress on my hair. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. This is a size medium. And I got this from Romley. It's like tight in the midsection area. And I get it, you want to make sure your waist is sucked in, but I couldn't even. That was hard. I don't know if I gotta lose weight or what. Now, in the K-drama, in the pictures that I saw of her wearing this outfit, she's actually wearing gold earrings. And I have some gold, but I feel like these lemon limes are way better. And this purse. I wish I had white shoes because it would just go really well with this outfit here. So this purse right here, I actually got it from Romley. I really love them. Their purses are really cheap too, like $5 is like the minimum, and then it gets a little higher than that, but they're super cute. It goes with a lot of outfits, at least the ones that I choose. Fabric I like. It's something I could wear like right now if I wanted to. You guys could wear something like this too, like for brunch or something, to go walk your dog in the park or something and look elegant at the same time. I hope you guys like it because I already wore this out with my friend and we just had a great old time just having like our Korean dinners and Korean outfits. So let's move on to outfit number two. Okay, here's outfit number two. What do you think? Because it took me a while to put this together because what I had, what I thought I had wasn't working. So you haven't guessed it because this sweater is really, really close to what she actually wore in the K-drama. It's called Strong Girl Bong Soon. I actually haven't finished watching this K-drama because it's really not that interesting. This is the inspired look. It actually came from, for some reason I remember that is from episode four. She was in the apartment with that guy that she's his bodyguard and he's supposedly gay, but he kind of likes her on the low and she likes this cop, the cop that's in so much trouble now. Something about he was bullying people and doing sexual acts or sexual assault on people. I put up a picture of him. One of my friends told me about that guy and I was like, that one? I think he's kind of cute. Anywho, so this is from Romley. It's actually a crop and I didn't realize that, or maybe I just forgotten that it was a crop sweater. So I should have gotten a large, but this is a medium or a size six. Should have gotten a size bigger. Maybe they ran out. That's probably why I didn't get it. And it smells exactly how it looks. Like a box of crayons. It literally smells like crayons. So I think it's super, super cute, nice and soft. You can wear this anywhere. You can make a lot of outfits out of this sweater and the fact that it can be a crop too. So you can do a lot with this. I just chose to do how she did hers. She also wore like some really dark blue or black slacks. And all I have are my green ones. And then with this purse, I also got from Ron Wee as well. Like, I love them. So this purse was, all the purses I get are under $10. So, and I thought this would be really cute to balance out with the pinks. Now, I know this dress looks fine without anything. I got this satin dress from Express. It was on sale for like $35, something like that. And it goes all the way down, like almost to my ankle, like how I want. But I'm gonna pair it with this sweater just to see how it looks, because I'm trying to look like somebody, and I'll let y'all know who in a minute. I think this is just beautiful. I feel so freaking cute, you don't even know. So, and I pair these up with these boots, actually. Because it has like a little strip of like brown or something in it that's kind of close to this dress color. I think it's super cute, you guys. Please tell me what you think of this outfit, because I think this is the cutest out of them all. So this is outfit number three, and this outfit is from the drama that I love so much, Legend of the Blue Sea. There was one scene where she was wearing like a gray or silver satin dress or silk dress, and she had on a sweater over top of it too, and it was also gray, different texture and everything. She had on like black boots, but I just thought that look was so cute, so simple, so chic. What was hard was trying to find a sweater like this, or a sweater that came up like how hers came up. But again, this is what I found on, I believe Shein is where I got this. The only thing is, like, this sweater has these little ruffle feather looking things on here, which I don't understand why. I guess just to give it some type of flair or a difference. You could pair this up with a lot of stuff too. I just paired this up with another outfit not too long ago, actually, when I went out to the mall. I'll show that little clip of the video that I did. But you can do a lot with a crop sweater. Love Legend of the Blue Sea. I love the girl that played in there. She is so beautiful too, and I know she's ranked as one of the top women in Korea as the most beautiful. But she starred in that drama with my first love. He was my first, now he's my second. Lee Min Ho. She did it. I love that guy. I wanted to give up an outfit that was inspired by that drama with her and Lee Min Ho. So please definitely put a comment down below how you would rate this outfit. This is actually one of the best, I think, for myself. It's growing on me. I don't know if I would actually wear this outside, but once I put the belt on and did my hair like her in the from the show, I'm like, I don't know. I'm kind of cute. It's pretty close to how the original outfit looked in the drama. In the drama I'm talking about, I already done it before with outfit number one. It is the same for this one. It's okay to not be okay. There was a scene where she was teaching art while she was in the mental hospital, I believe, with all the other people that were there. One of those scenes, and she was sitting like that, looking menacing and everything. Sitting just like this. A little bit of hair behind the ear. This hair is forward, and she just when I saw this, it was new to Shein, and it was like $20-something. It wasn't even that much, and I was like, oh, that is so close to the top that she had on. I gotta buy it. I hurried up and bought it. I found this belt with them too. I bought the belt, and the belt is dangerously close to the belt that she wore with the outfit, because it flares out to try and, like, you know, show off your hips a little bit. Actually kind of flares out like hers with her outfit. So I thought that was super cute. Would I wear this outside? No. If you guys like this, please let me know. Let me know if I'm crazy or this is actually a look. I also got this purse from Ron Lee as well. It's like a cute little satchel, mini satchel purse. that I think is super, super cute. I love the color and everything. Felt that this would go well with this since it kind of goes with the belt. So I also wore these little pearl looking earrings. I wore these earrings before. Check out my cottagecore aesthetic video where I wore these earrings. I said where I got them from as well. That just came out. Also with these knee-high boots, I also wore these in my cottage gore aesthetic video too, so please check that video out as well. Thank you so much guys for staying on this video and watching my video on everyday K-drama outfits or K-drama inspired outfits. Please let me know what you like the best. It is time for give and take, so please put that comment down below. Thanks again for tuning on this video with me guys, and bye. But I actually like her and I love her in Oh My Ghost with Jo Jun Suk. Ooh, now that's a man. That's mine. He's for me. I don't care if he's married, got a child. Okay. Off track here. But I love me some Jo Jun Suk, yo. Play with me. Let me start Oh My Ghost. If they do another Oh My Ghost and they put him in there like a reboot. Okay. Aigo.